Bruh.
Location locked.
I'm done. This nigga raw as fuck. There, no, nah, he better back out. He already know I would probably put that stress on him. He be lobby searching, that's what it is. I mean, he did have Wavy Eddie, but shit, he didn't want to take the risk because he seen me. I was hoping I played that dude. They go fist it. When the match start, they go join people in. It's always like that.
Wolverines, commencing UNSA operation. Boots on the ground in 5.
Team deathmatch.
Wow, I guess they need no fist it. Yeah, they ain't gonna be able to handle me, especially when you doing that.
How did I get them kills? How did I get them kills? I tried to slide on them, but I didn't slide. And I crouched instead, and the dude just killed me. That was so easy.
Request received.
How did you not get them kills? Oh my god. That happened to me twice. Wow. Now I took advantage of it too.
UAV ready.
Okay, we're recharging.
Like poking his fucking ass. I don't see how he can kill me. You must be that fucking garbage. That's like poking his ass.
What? I'm confused. I'm so confused.
I mean, he put 5 bullets to me. Dude, why am I not sliding? That should have been a freaking close range kill.
Friendly counter UAV online. Friendly drone support is active.
Package
loaded up and away. ready.
That's what I'm worrying about, getting close range kills. I'm really not worrying about
getting close range. Enemy movement is hot. Triangulating positions.
But this laser sight is really coming in handy, though. I hope they don't spawn behind me. Please don't spawn behind me.
Active vulture on hand.
Vulture active. Link established.
Well, at least they ain't spawn behind me. Oh, there's some close range, please.
Oh, dude.
I don't know how I got out of there. I'm done. Like, I forgot to have face shield. As soon as I thought about it, I was like, face shield. What the heck? They gave me another vulture. Okay.
Vulture active.
Just calm down. Oh my gosh, dude.
Get ready for use.
How am I getting killed, bro? Yo, come outside.
Oh my god.
They spawned on the left side in that in a building. They come in middle though. Oh teamy, I just saved your life. This guy, yeah, I know it's another one.
Vulture, connection lost.
Drone package loaded up and awaiting your mark.
What? I thought I had a freaking
Request received. Drone package.
I thought I had a Trinity rocket. I must have died like 10 points off or something. What? They gave me a Trinity rocket. I'm happy. Okay, don't cheat for them now. I clearly put a lot of bullets in there. Oh, good. Yeah, I wasn't even gonna get mad at Dashing though. As soon as he come in this area, I'm like, yep, you killed me.
Enemy UAV.
Dude, he was trying way too hard, man. The fact that he didn't kill me. Get the freaking 40 plus because I was trying to focus on that. It don't matter though. This intra HS would stop jumping around, I would have had my freaking focus. All I needed was freaking like one or two more close range kills and this fucking Pintra dude just
good
kept
job.
Fucking jumping.
Report to command for debrief.
That shit threw me off. up our UQs.
That earns you silver honors, Wolverine. Gather round. Got a new mission.
I'm gonna get it one slide kill, switch to the warfighter, and then try to get 25 kills with it. I don't know if I can get it though. Depending on what team I get. Oh, fuck. I do go take all the fucking kills. I got happy because we were 3-on-5. I was hoping I'd get 2 scrubs.
Show them a good time.
Only got 1 scrub.
Team deathmatch.
Of course he's camping. Wow, they threw me on the other freaking team. Are you serious? So now it's a 2-on-6? Fucking hell, bro. I thought it was a fucking 3-on-6. That's bullshit. I gotta go get this fucking Jay Jones. Fucking bitch ass. He already fucking camping too. Yep, NV4. It'll be harder than I thought because there's nobody on the enemy team. These dudes are gonna fucking camp. Fuck you. You just back here, little bitch. Down horn like a bitch, man. That fucking Jay Jones dude trying way too fucking hard for a dude that's not even fucking horn positive by a lot. Fuck you, sound horn, and you're just gonna angry for at the same time. Man, what the fuck? 6-5, like, here we go. Well, if he was actually smart, he'll be using silence. They cheat so much.
Friendly drone support is active.
Don't worry about it. Got a new gun now. This one got reduced recoil. And every time I shoot you, you get printed on the mount. So if I don't get you, my teammate will get you. Look what you get for killing me, bitch. I'm not gonna use my... I can't fucking tell you shit. Alright, now I'm gonna fucking back up. Can't be in the back. Oh my god, dude. Let me freaking shoot you. I swear on everything, bro. I'm getting mad now. Let me freaking shoot you. You ain't gonna freaking live. I swear on everything. Oh my god, don't say oh my god, dude, cause you just can't be too. That VPR is not freaking good. Dude, I thought we got another gunfight. They just cheated for your ass the first time. Thinking I got freaking face shift, so I freaking switch, and this dude still, bro. The fact that I pull out my warfighter, shot bullets, and this dude still killed me. I should have killed that dude. That was some bullshit. Pre-shoot. You're trash. A bar.
Enemy UAV in your vicinity.
KD. This shit is long barrel, freaking extended clip. Whoever the third attachment is gonna be, it's probably gonna be quick draw. Thing is ugly. Oh my god, who puts a reticle like that, bro? A heart reticle. This big giant heart reticle, like, come on, it just threw me the freak off.
Friendly drone support is active.
Shit, threw me the hell off, bro. Alright, let me try that again, bro. This thing threw me off, like. I think you go ahead and run it with like
Enemy
has
a drone package. Enemy UAV in your vicinity.
Okay, the fact that this dude would think I was right here.
Enemy vulture on the field.
That's crazy as well. I need 15 kills, man. With this warfighter. And it's crazy corners, bruh.
vicinity.
Camping. Warfighter beating me, but I can't beat this kid when I use the warfighter. Okay, I'm behind the wall. You can stop holding R2, dude. So fucking slow.
Nice work. Well done.
I'm gonna put him back out of this camp and have lobby. I'm tired of fucking playing fucking 10 minute team deathmatch games. How do I suck? You freaking camped in the building with a K-bar and an MB4 the whole freaking game. How do I suck? You freaking play team deathmatch for 10 minutes. I play team deathmatch for 5, so how do I suck? How do I suck? It don't take me freaking 10 minutes just to get freaking 100 kills? Really? It sits y'all. It take y'all that long to freaking get 100 kills. But I suck. It take me 5 minutes just to do that. Come on.
Location locked in.
I won. I don't know what you talking about, Jit. At least I ain't counting with no K-bar or no NV4. Okay. A 4v6 is better for y'all because y'all die less. Okay. Like, all it takes is for one person to get lucky, get a double or triple kill from behind because it's hard for freaking 4 people. How am I doo-doo? Coming from the guy that camped in the corner. You're not even good enough to face me. You camped the corner the whole time. Okay, 101 right now. Let's go. Right now. Right here. 101. Right here. No camping.
Completing our recon pass.
Not even good enough to face me.
Wolverines are assisting UNSA forces.
I nigga go camp the corner and talk trash to me. Like, who are you? I'm on a winning team. It's not because of you. It could be because of me. Remember that. Cause unlike you, I rush around. You camped in the corner. Okay, I was doing a freaking challenge and I don't jump in the sky like you and freaking try. But you only dropped 40 kills because you camped the corner with a freaking K-bar and an MV4. And you over here thinking you're good. You're not even freaking good. I could do that. Like, anybody can do that. Camp the corner, get easy kills. Like, that don't make you good. That would just make you a pussy. They all freaking in the sky and jump. Like, bruh, I swear if this was freaking boots on the ground, you kids would be trash. I would melt every single one of these kids. God, I'm gonna get flying in the air. Like, niggas, you're not even freaking good. Put so much fucking effort into this game, you still don't go nowhere.
Friendly force is active.
still on the other team using a shotgun. What? I died by a random car. I'm done. Yeah, I need a face shield. Got out of here. Watch out, grenade. Yeah, they put this spawn construction still. Lay on the floor. When you lay on the floor, you're not gonna beat me in the gunfight. Type 2 with no stop. That is awesome. Oh, you got Sonicer. Ooh, I love gun holes. No! I got shot from behind in Central Station.
Affirmative. Sending a drone package to your...
Oh my god, that triple kill was nasty what I just got at the end. Even though it only counted for one kill because it was the end of the game, but this is nasty.
Mission accomplished. I did not doubt you for a second.
The other team, bro. See how Sonicer is, cause I want Sonicer rifle barrel and extended clip. Yeah, I think that'd be good, cause this one got reduced recoil, so let's try this rifle.
Good morning. Or afternoon. I can never tell in here.
With the team, man. No, actually, I like the 4-on-8. Keep it that way, 4-on-8. I love it. Dang, it's a 4-on-8. I would love that 4-on-8. That'd be easy as hell. I was just put a song on my
team. Let's do it.
All the time. Because I got this sergeant on a submachine gun, that doesn't mean I can't stick up with you boys. Try harder than that, son. Oh, I hate people that use shotguns, bro. This is what happened last night. I wish I had rewind right there. I want to camp now, because y'all know y'all can't beat us in gunfights. That's a damn shame. I hate when people do that shit. Guys getting murked by the game when they can camp. Look, you shot first and you stopped and you still lose. Come on now. Freaking keep up with it. Oh my god, man. Right, if the other three teammates back out, bro, we would be able to do this by ourselves. Dude, oh my god, using a freaking automatic wreck. If I had an automatic wreck right now, I'd be melting these kids. Bruh. I boof. Like, I literally boof. My aim is off. I just freaking boof. Bro. It's all part of doing challenges, right? You gotta use the freaking HDR. I don't want to switch weapons. I know I could beat this. It's really freaking tempting. I'm literally trying my best. It's like I'm trying to fire a thing. Like, I'm hitting my shots, but the gun not strong enough. It's just the average submachine gun. Oh, it melts a little bit. Nah, I ain't gonna say it sucked. Hey, yeah, we're making a comeback, bro.
Ready rocket prep for launch.
Bruh, I am freaking melting these kids, dude.
Affirmative. Sending a drone.
I got streets. No, he killed me. My care package back there. Aw. Oh. Well, it's a UAV. I ain't worried about it. Oh, I just needed one more bullet. Bruh, how do you lose an AE, man? In the building? Dude, why? Why do my teammates have to ruin everything, dude? Team suck. Oh my god. Come on, I use a HVR, bruh. What is that gun?
Oh, objective failed. Regroup.
I had this gun in for about a month and I kept up with MP12s and MP11s. Like, come on, fucking wrong. I fuck. How do I suck? We played tryhards and your skills were tested right then. How? You went 27-27 against tryhards. When you played scrubs, you dropped 40 kills. And that just got proven that I'm way better than you. I went 33-22 with a SAR behind HBR against freaking a three-man party. You're not good. You're wasting time. Come on. Like, we just proved this. We just freaking proved this. You went against scrub team. You went against my scrub team and you dropped 43 kills. Then you want to talk trash. Now when you play tryhards and you on my team, you couldn't do nothing. You dropped 27 kills. I dropped 33. And it went positive. Come on, man. How you gonna talk trash? Like, come on. Come on. What do you think gonna happen when you go against me? And I did better than the whole lobby. Come on, man. You sound stupid. You can't call me trash, cause if I'm trash, you trash too. You did worse than me. Stupid? How? How? You're a waste of time. Like, why played you? You can't even do good against scrubs. Why would I play you?
Team deathmatch.
Answer that question first. Then get back at me. Why should I play you if you can't even beat scrubs that I can beat?
Train for war, fight to win.
Come on, man. He's using psych poking. Like, come on. Alright, I'm past that. Like, ah, if I had a fucking MV4 or the K bar right now, I'll freaking mail people. That boy would move. Oh! I hate when niggas do that. They play shift with me. You lucky I was out of ammo. Wow, that dude used a shotgun. I hate scrubs that use that, man. Open fire. Alright, y'all pushed out red. Enemy that's good. In the open. Ooh, man. Wow, he freaking turned on me. Man. This HVR melts a little bit. I'm not even gonna lie. Ooh, this gun ain't half bad. Ho, let's go.
The enemy is off way there. Take him down.
Man, this gun is not that bad. Man. You got a trip on it. Kill him, kill him, kill him. All right, that was my distraction.
Enemy contact.
Dude, he's a fucking asshole. He's right there by the door.
Enemy neutralized.
Face shield. I was in a tough spot, man. How do you spawn in a building though? Like, I was still right there by the door and still spawning. It's just crazy. I'm trying to do this. This HVR melts a little bit. I just hate the fact that these kids can't be spawning them. Yeah, you're not beating me in a gunfight, kid. Like, you should know this by now. See, that's why I want a K-bar. It is HBR is gonna get melted by other guns in the game. That's really good. Yeah, what I'm talking about. There's a K-bar. I got melted. You go pop kinetic armor when you rush with three other people. Bruh, they always spawn flipping, dude. They always spawn flipping.
This can't happen again.
If I had $100 for every time I got shot in the back of my new game, Who is that talking shit? The guy exile. Who are you? Like, you got on the winning team. They playing in a four-man party. What are you talking about? How you gonna talk trash and you went powder by 3 kills? What, 6 kills? You're not even freaking good. Look at your stats. I do challenges all the time, so I can easily get a 2-point KD in this freaking game. Okay. Who cares? Like, I freaking play competitive all the time. Competitive hardpoint. That's all I play. Hardpoint, hardpoint, hardpoint. I don't play search. I don't play nothing. You're not even freaking good. How you gonna talk that trash? I don't need a team. First of all, I am the team. What are you talking about?
Recon pass complete. UNSA hostiles confirmed.
I am the team, nigga. As a matter of fact, what gun are you using?
Team deathmatch.
That's what I want to know. Yo, since y'all talking trash, what guns are y'all using? No, tell me what gun you using since I'm trash. What gun? What gun? What gun? I don't care. What guns are y'all using? I know you're using the K-bar. I know Jones using the K-bar. What you using since you talking trash, Ed Sal? Oh, you on hush mouth now, huh? Yeah, I'm talking to you. Cuz you're not freaking good. I know what gun. Like, you're using the K bar over here talking trash. Y'all both using K bars. Y'all both using K bars. Talking trash. But the difference between me and you, I can win gunfights, y'all. Never. You can shut that. You can keep that in your mind. Cause that's only gonna happen in your dreams. Cause if you do one-on-one gunfights, you would never beat me. 9 out of 10, I will beat you in a gunfight. This is why I only play hardpoint. I don't play search where they can't. I don't do none of that. I come straight up in your face and tell you I'm here. I'm always gonna be here. Come on, look at the kill feed, man. Y'all over here making a freaking dumb
argument.
He just can't hold me.
Infinity rocket ready for use.
Request received. Drone package.
Jit, you 6-7. I wouldn't be talking right now. Me and Joe are doing better than you.
Ready for use.
Talk trash when you get up here with us. Talk trash when you get up here with us. How about you? You can beat us in 2v1. Look at the kill feed. You can't beat nothing. You can beat yourself. That's what you can do. You can beat your beat. That's all you can do. Watch your mouth, boy. You don't know who you're talking to. I'm irrelevant, but you're using the K-bar and you're going negative. Who's irrelevant now? That's how I check you're irrelevant. Come on, bro. Talk trash. Stay in your place. You're a little kid. Stay in your place.
Halfway there.
Stay in your place. Who got 22 kills already? It's double them. It's better than both y'all combined. Come on now. Sit down. Stay in the little kid's place. Who are you to talk trash to me?
A drone package. Reese,
What my name say? You're not worth my time. That's why I don't want one. Y'all never worth my freaking time. Y'all can't even beat people in public match. Why would I freaking waste my time? Come on, shut up. Shut up. You barely going to follow me against Scrub. Why would I waste my time with one of them? Look at the kill feed. Come on.
Active Vulture on hand.
Vulture enabled. Target.
Oh, look at this.
Mission success. Running diagnostics.
Time to take a break.
This is why I don't play with Scrub, man. This is why I play against Scrub. I went 40-10. Did they say anything? Did they talk trash to me? No, but I don't see them putting up them numbers. How you gonna talk trash to a guy that's doing better than you? Dumb, you kids, man. People in public match are jokes. Talk about I can play competitive. This is why I can't eat like this. Okay, I play competitive hard one too. But you don't see my KD being a 1.0. My junk is at least, when I first started, back in Black Ops 2, mine was at least a 1.5. That's the lowest my junk ever been, a 1.5. Come on, man, don't talk trash to me, ever. Go talk.